born in Patapsco High School. I'm Sierra Hastings.
And I'm August Parker.
And these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Patapsco High School and Center of the Arts has a food pantry and clothing closet. You are invited to attend next Thursday, September 7th from 2:30 to 4 o'clock in the cafeteria. You can grocery shop for free. If you take the bus, please let us know so you can come down 15 minutes early. Invite your guardians or parents to attend. This is free, free, free. If you have any questions, you can ask Ms. Gordalis in the Social Studies office or Ms. Norton in room 214. See you Wednesday in the cafeteria at 2:30.
Auditions for the fall play, The Servant of Two Masters, will be after school on Tuesday, September 5th in the Black Box Theater Room, A4. Students interested should come ready to tell a joke and show off some of their talents. We are looking forward to seeing all of the talented students come out. Interviews for those interested in being in part of the technical team for the fall play will be on Thursday, September 7th after school in the Black Box Theater. Audition and interview information can be found in the Theater Department, Schoology Group, or in our theater bulletin boards throughout the school.
Students should bring their device and chargers to school every day during first period. Devices will be scanned for the 2023 to 2024 school year. During or after the rescan, students with no devices or broken devices will be noted and swapped as soon as possible. Thank you for your patience and have a great school year.
The library is currently not open during lunch shifts. Stay tuned to Schoology in the morning announcements for updates.
Interested in VEX Robotics? Please join our interest meeting next Tuesday, September 5th in room 313. We will discuss our meeting day in the first upcoming competition. Any questions, please see Ms. Padilla in room 216.
Anyone interested in participating in Allied Soccer should see Ms. Anderson in room 108. Allied Soccer is an inclusive co-ed soccer program that focuses on skill development and fun. Anyone can participate, can play regardless of ability. We meet Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Students can also sign up to help. If you are interested in being a helper, there will be an interest meeting on Tuesday, September 5th in room 108 after school.
These have been your morning announcements. I'm Sierra Hastings.
And I'm August Parker.
And have a great day, PTAP.